Hello everyone, welcome back to me playing Undertale. Last episode we were in this house, if I remember correctly, because that was a couple days ago. Maybe for you it was just now, but for me it was a couple days ago. We were sleeping in that room, we explored all this side, we saw the socks of Mr. Cow Woman. We didn't go to the left side. What was that? You know, the cow woman? Is that, or is that you, cow woman? Ah, that's cow woman. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? When can I go home? Exactly, you freaking weird cow. What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? No, I want to go home, woman. I am a child. It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? How do I exit the ruins? How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive systems as they mature? Interesting. How to exit the ruins? I have to do something. Stay here. Oh, this! I knew that this freaking cow was up to no good. It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind a barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth, we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. Okay, that's funny. As great as our king is, he's pretty lousy at names. Yep. The end of the tools have been filled down to make them safer. Filed down. Yeah, I think this woman is a bit weird. This woman cow. Fire! The fire isn't burning hot, just pleasantly warm. You could put your hand inside. No, I'm a child, but I'm not that stupid. Oh, there's a kitchen. Mama's in the kitchen with onions. So, for some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. For some reason, because this woman has been kidnapping children, that's why. There is some white fur stuck in it, right? Oh, that's disgusting. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Yeah, that's what you made yesterday, no? The stovetop is very clean. Turiel must use fire magic instead. Fire magic? Fire! Fireball! Fireball! Cooking. Fireball. Fireball. I bet she's in her room, like, preparing, like, something to kill me or something. It is a water sausage. Oh, yeah. Water sausage. Over here. No, that's where she was writing her jokes, and then there's the room on the farther right, like where I think it was being renovated or something. Whatever. Let's go down. What's up here? Oh, that's you. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I am going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to live again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. Oh my god, this freaking woman. I knew she was up to no good. Why are you so evil? Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they live, they die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, a score will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. I don't know why I don't trust you, but I just don't trust you. You do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Well, I'll try to stop you because I'm a child and I'm stubborn. Do you want to live so badly? You're just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. I'm not gonna attack you. Toriel blocks the way. Toriel, let's talk to her. You couldn't think of any conversation topics. That's... Oh my god! Oh my god! Run! I'm dying! That prepares a magical attack. Can we flee? and we cannot think of any topics. And she's not yellow for us to... Okay. I'm gonna try not to attack her, I think. Maybe if we die, then we die. And it's safe, so anyway, it's fine. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Oh my god, what the hell? Torhead takes a deep breath. Torhead, let's talk to her. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to the situation. Well, I noticed... Oh, wait, hide in the corner. Oh my god, it doesn't work. I didn't see that. Torhead prepares a magical attack. Stop doing that. Yeah, I know that it doesn't work and I'm gonna die. Torhead is acting aloof. Okay, if you kill me, you kill me. You kill the child of your dreams. I'm not gonna attack you. Because I don't even know how to I'm alive! Okay, I'm not alive. Looks through you. How can you look through me? I'm not transparent. Are you flee? That is right. Go upstairs. No! What will it take for you to learn your lesson? Oh no, am I dead? She blocks the way. Should we attack it? I don't know if you should. What happens if we die? I just wanted to see what happens if we die. Stay put. Stay put. She prepares a magical attack. Try to think of something to say again, but... Don't kill me. Is he trying not to attack me? Spare him? Doesn't want to attack me. Okay, maybe if we run into the bullets. Because now it's like she's not doing anything. I think that's the trick. We have to try and get her to kill us. You freaking cow! Let me kill myself. No, I want to see what happens when it touches me. And it's let me kill myself. I'm a child. I hate you. What do we do here? Can we give her something? No, I don't want to eat. Now she's gonna attack me. She takes a deep breath. Yeah, take a deep breath and hit me with all you have. She attacked me and it does me with 6 HP and did nothing. Acting aloof. Yeah. Okay, I have not just 2 life left. I need to get like just barely enough HP. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Like, I don't know what to do here. I need to get barely enough HP. 10 HP. Okay, so how about we go down to 4 maybe? And then we get hit by these things like 4 times, I think we can... What? I didn't want... No, why did I... didn't want to eat that thing. Okay, where... Each thing, like... We got hit 3 times and it did like lots of damage. So if we get hit like by this base thing, is like, they take 1 damage. Yeah, that's fine. That's 4. So if we get hit twice in the next one, it's fine. Hit twice. Twice. I just left me barely enough HP. That's bullshit. That this game is... It's bullshit. Can we then just... leave and that's it. Spare her. We flee. That is right. Go upstairs. I don't want to go upstairs. You have to let me pass. Okay. We're already like about 10 minutes of this recording, and I'm not too sure if I can really get through this thing. If it's possible, people, you should let me know, because I don't know. We check her attack, 80 defense, 80 knows best for you. He doesn't know anything about me. Yeah, looks through me. Let's talk to her. Doesn't work like anything at all. It looks like it's gonna be so close, but it isn't. Let's just flee, whatever. She doesn't kill us, and we cannot do anything to her. We go upstairs. There was a solution for that. Like, I'm sorry, but like, I cannot stay here the full recording just because I can't, you know, do by myself. So what do we do? Do we save? It restores my HP, no? I saved, so fuck me, whatever. So if we go down again, is she gonna be there? I just want to check that, like, I don't know. There's something like, you can skip like maybe about like 2 minutes of this video if not. Like, if you know better, I don't know. No, I don't want to. I don't want to fight you. I want to leave you alone. I just wanted to know if you had already broken. Okay, I leave you. Yeah, bye bye. Yeah, go upstairs. But what should I do upstairs? There's nothing to do upstairs. I think I will just leave you alone, like, forever, because you freaking cow are crazy. Okay, so we go up here. We don't go back to this house ever again. Yeah, these are the 2 minutes. Yeah, what I told you about. What is this tree? Every time these old tree grows and leaves, they fall right off. And he's balding, that's why. Okay, let's go to the right side then, because freak.com. Frigate. Ribbit. Ribbit, just between you and me, I saw Toril come out of here just a little while ago. What? She was carrying some groceries. Didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Ribbit. Yes, I knew she's creepy. Like, the frog is nice, but she's creepy. I knew it. Ah, no, I can skip the dialogue. What is this? You found a toy knife. How did she come out of here with groceries they gave? If this thing is impossible to go out from. So this toy knife, maybe it belongs to this box or whatever. Okay, let's save, because that was progress. Progress. But apart from that, I don't know what the hell to do. Because, like, in the left is the kitchen. This is the room with the children's things. Empty photo frame. Okay, maybe I should just sleep and see what happens. Tuto, please. Wake up. You're the future of humans and monsters. What was that? Look at these cool toys, they don't interest you at all. What is this? Empty photo frame. Execution is bad, disparity of sizes. Turn on the lights. Is Toriel here? Doesn't to be here. Someone here. Under renovations, yeah, whatever. So let's check. So we got on our toy knife. Info, toy knife, weapon at 3, made of plastic, a rarity nowadays. So that means we can actually attack Toriel now. Like, it will take like forever, because she has like 80 HP or something. But all in all, she's not going to kill us, because we just saw that she doesn't want to kill us. And I wasted all my HP. I mean, all my potions, just say. Yeah, teach me a lesson, but I'll freaking attack you. Item, toy knife. Equipped. I'm invincible. Ah, freak you. Fight it. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, see you. Wait. Ah, freak. Yeah. Oh. 25. Yes. I don't know if I should really have attacked her. TD breath. 25. Freak. Oh, skills. You saw that? Like, I don't know how I got hit so much before. 29. If he's better in the middle or in the corners, we'll have to see. Acting aloof. Corner. 18. It doesn't seem to be better. I think maybe the middle, like, just like normal logic dictates. Magical attack. Attack. 24. Oh, skills. Oh, my skills. It hurts. Acting aloof. Ah, I missed. Oh my god. Yeah, you wanna attack me? Can you even kill me? You cannot kill me. Oops. Didn't expect that thing to come from that side. Oops. You will be killed. Yeah, you cannot kill me. I will kill you. You see? You pussy. 65? But it was 65. Like, I thought she was like, I thought she had like 3 HP. Like 80 HP, sorry. Ah, freaking reflexes. Yeah, yeah, you can attack me, but I will attack you more. Oh my god, 341. Did I kill her? Oh, you are stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small one. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Why are you so sad, cow? Asgore. Do not let Asgore take your soul. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Don't die, you cow. I didn't want to kill you or something. Be good, won't you? My child. I'm not your child, I'm a child. Do we kill the woman? No, don't dare give me HP or anything. Oh my god. No. I killed the cow. But there was no way to progress if I hadn't killed her. Okay, maybe we're safe? Yeah, we can. Okay, maybe. Okay. If it's a game, there should be a save point just after this thing. Walk as far as we can. Far as we can. But it's so dark. I mean, not really dark, it's like long. Oh, that's a freaking flower. Hey, 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 I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans, but when it came down to it, she couldn't even save herself. What an idiot. I don't want to kill anyone. I hope I didn't fuck up. Freaking flower. I knew I had seen you before. And I checked the recording, people, and the thing I saw in the previous episode, it was the flower. It's just like, I don't know where it came from, but it was the flower. By Toby Fox. Okay. Give me a second, people. I don't know, it's like I want to see something. To see it. Wait, this is. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. Why is there a camera in the bushes? And some lawyer crap here. Trees. Oh, branch. Quip. It's a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. That's creepy. You heard that as well, no? I'm getting crazy here. If you freaking jump scare me. Oh my god. Don't you freaking jump scare me. Don't jump scare me. I hate jump scares. Oh my god, what is that? It's a weird monster. Don't touch me. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. That's the monster. The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. It's so funny. Sup, bro? You know, what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp, it's really cool. Do you wanna look? No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then, I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I actually deserve. Respect, recognition, I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning. Maybe this lamp will help you. Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle. I don't know what is that. You get lazier and lazier every day. Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton. So stupid jokes. Sans, come on. You're smiling. I am, and I hate it. But because you're. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition? Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone. I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. Yeah. So dumb jokes. Okay, you can come out now. I know why I don't trust you as well. What's with these trucks? They look weird. Yeah. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. Community shape lamp. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station, but there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Actually, hey, I hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be, thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. Yeah, I knew there was a checkpoint. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. That's extremely dumb. Okay, we saved and we killed Toriel. This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Use the box. Come back inside. We have a stick. There is a tough glove. What's with the tough glove? Info. Tough glove. Weapon at 5. Worn pink leather glove for 5-fingered folk. And what's with the stick? Stick. Weapon at 0. It barks. Its bark is worse than its bite. so dumb. What? There's a fight? Snowdrake. Flourish. Fourth. We Heiko? We joke. Let's joke with this guy. He's gonna laugh. Make a bad ice pun. Is that supposed to be funny? Don't attack me, bro. Don't attack me. That's good, that's good. Snowdrake is smiling and it's at its own bad joke. Laugh. You laugh at Snowdrake before it says anything funny. What are you laughing at? Don't hit me, bro. Don't hit me. We're cool. Snowdrake is practicing its next pun. Snowdrake. We heckle. You boot a Snowdrake. Insult storage humans. Wait. Snowdrake is practicing its next pun. So how about we joke? You make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. Yeah, but I don't want to hit you. We joke again, maybe? Make a bad ice pun. I know you heard that one, but I don't know what to do. I don't want to hit you. Should I just laugh again? Snowdrake is assessing the crowd. Snowdrake? Yeah, how about we laugh more? You laugh at Snowdrake before it says anything funny. What are you laughing at? Oh my god, I don't want to kill it. Like, we decided not to kill people. So I don't know what's up with this. You boo at Snowdrake, insults towards humans. I don't want to... Oh my god, why did you hit me? That's not nice for me. We're level 5 now? I didn't notice that. It's smiling in its own bad joke. What's up with this? Why? I don't want to fight him. Do I really need to fight him? You threw the stick away, then picked it back up. Macaroni and freeze? That's so stupid. Snowdrake realized its own name is a pun. Snowdrake? It's a pun? Ah, Snowflake, Snowdrake, okay. I got it. Laugh. You laugh at Snowdrake's pun. See, laughs. That was wrong. Okay, so that was a joke. Split with its cool joke. We can spare him then. Whee! You won. You earned 0 XP and 12 gold. That was nice. Now we save because now we know maybe what we have to do. What is this? It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yep. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call. You send the line back out. Yep. I'm gonna go back here. Okay. Not really. Go down. Okay. So, as I was saying about Undyne. Yeah. What's up with this crap? Sense. Oh my god, is that a human? Yeah, that's me. I am a human. Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh. Hey, was that in front of the rock? Oh my god! Is that a human? Yes. Oh my god. Sense, I finally did it. Undyne wheel. I'll be so popular. Popular. Human, you shall not pass this area. The great papyrus will stop you. I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Then, I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare. Well, that one will. Don't sweat, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. Thank you. That's nice of you, dude. Another fight. Ice Cap struts into view. Ice Cap, let's compliment him. You are super cute. You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. The who doesn't know. Oh my god, what? What's up with that girl? I just gotta make sure it has still there. Okay. It's still his cap. He tried to steal Ice Cap's hat, but it's not weakened enough. I knew it. Thief! Oh my god, what's up with this thing? Ice Cap also wants a hat for its nose. Let's ignore him. You managed to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. It looks annoyed. What? What are you doing? Don't. Ice Cap is secretly checking if you're looking at his hat. Secretly checking? Going and ignoring you. You continue not looking at Ice Cap's hat. It seems defeated. Okay, I'll ignore you too. Now we can steal his hat. Get away from me. It's desperate for attention. So we just mercilessly. You won 0 XP and 13 gold. Okay, that was easy. There is some narration under this cardboard box. You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder. I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. Note, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. Yeah, that was papyrus. What is this? Absolutely no moving. I'm not moving. I moved. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again. Oh my god! Doggo blocks the way! How about we pet him? Doggo is too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch! Doggo can't seem to find anything. You pet Doggo. So silly. Look at his face. What? I've been pet! Pet, 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 pet. Doggo has been pet. You can spare him. Ewan, you're in 0 XP and 30 gold! That's super nice. Something pet me, something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Hello, is anybody there? So stupid. He cannot move, so he doesn't see us. Are you two playing a trick on me? Real funny. Oh, there's dog treats to the right. Big guy, is that you? Come on. Dog treats. Someone's been smoking dog treats? Is that dog smoking or what? Well, it's not a tall skeleton, he's too loud. Come, speak with me. Whoever you are, knock it off. No, I want to speak with you. Why you don't speak with me? Okay, whatever. I'll leave you alone. I leave you to it. Oh, that's the other guy, I forgot his name. Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move. It won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, alright? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. This is so silly how it changes the freaking color. Oh. North, ice, south, ice, west, ice. East, snowed in town. And ice. So stupid. So let's go north first. And what's up here? Leather dog appears. Leather dog. We pet him. You barely lifted your hand and leather dog got excited. Pant, pant. So silly dog. Sparking excitedly. Let's spray him. Ewan, you're in 0 XP and 0 gold. What? Freaking leather dog. Oh, hi, Snowman. Hello, I am Snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Okay. Thank you. Good luck. You got the Snowman piece. Okay, bye. You're so lazy. You were napping all night. I think that's called sleeping. Excuses, excuses. Oh, that's my brother. Oh no, the human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking for you, as it is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer Artizab. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Thanks, what did you do? I think the human has to hold the orb. Oh, okay. That was pretty dumb of you. Hold this, please. Okay, try now. Incredible! You slippery snail, you solved it so easily, so easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. This is designed by my brother Zenz. You will surely be dumbfounded. I know I am. Yeah. Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made it a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. He keeps calling it his battle buddy. Man, isn't my brother cool? Yeah, he's super cool. What's up here? I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer. Hello, would you like some nice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Just 15 gold. I have 114. Okay, give me one. Super duper day. You got the ice cream. Thank you. Bye. What is this? Oh, a bowl. So what do we do with the bowl? Have to put it in the hole? You're quite annoying, bowl. Oh, freak you. Oh. We go down to this side, throw it. No, go! There's another ball here? What is this? It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. So I've been thinking about selling treats too. When some fried snow, it's just 5 grand. 5 gold. That's water. Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50. Nah. You're right. That's still too low. It's not. Yeah, what do we do in this puzzle then? Are we done? Human, I hope you're ready for... Sense. Where's the puzzle? It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one. Monster Kids Sword Search. Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle? Sense, I didn't do anything. Whoops, I knew I should have used today's crossword instead. What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest. What? Really? Dude, that easy peasy word scramble, that's for baby bones. Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute. Which is harder, Jumble or crossword? I mean, crossword is quite difficult, I would say. You two are weird. Crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. I just fill all the boxes with the letter Z. Because every time I look at the crossword, all I can do is snore. That's so stupid as well. Lapiers finds difficulty in interesting place. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope. Trying to solve it. What is this then? It's a note from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy this spaghetti. Little do you know this spaghetti is a trap, designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly jabbed against by the great Papyrus. Yeah, Papyrus. Okay. Okay, we will save here. and we will see each other next time. People, thank you very much for watching. Like and favorite if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you want to see more of this crap on your inbox. And we'll see you next time. Bye.